In this video, I will show you how you can create Minecraft wallpaper with your own skin. Hey and welcome to the Tutorial Center. In this video, I will show you how you can create a cool Minecraft wallpaper with your own skin. Therefore, just visit novaskin.me and you don't need any knowledge in image progressing to create your own wallpaper. Just click on wallpaper and then you see here a selection of wallpapers that you can use. Therefore, you can choose in this bar wallpaper where you would like to see. The newest, the populatest and the pictures with a maximum of players are here available. The pictures are directly from Minecraft or being animated with a program. Now we take this popular bed wallpaper and now you've got an overview of the possibilities to change your own skin. For example, we searched the player Gronk and now we get many results for our search. If we click on the skin, he will display directly in the bed. If you click on the head, you can upload within another menu item a skin from your PC, or you can search for a player or choose some configurator options from the new 1.8 Minecraft skins. If I enter Tutorial Center in this field, our skin will be displayed in this bed. And if we scroll down, we have the option to scale our picture. For example, we can download this wallpaper in 4K. Then you choose the file format and on the left sidebar you can add some nice effects to the picture. If you want to download the wallpaper, just click on the download button. Then you can define the picture as a desktop wallpaper and that's it. Many fun with this amazing feature. The link to the website you found in the description from this video. I will be happy if you rate and share this video and subscribe to the Tutorial Center for more nice content about Minecraft, Windows and Technic. If you want to know how you can see the world of Minecraft as an hologram in the real world, just click on this video. Have a nice day and goodbye.